What's up, guys? Long time no see. I put it to a vote between a Mexican style chicken stew or pizza and creme brulee. That was the winner, the chicken stew. Some cheddar cheese pretzels, our accessory pack, we'll get to that one. A First Strike nutritious energy bar, chocolate flavor, some chocolate hazelnut cocoa beverage powder. I've had the chocolate before. Pretty good. Mixed fruit. Interesting. Standard heating unit. Some crackers. And cheese spread with jalapenos. I'm not a huge jalapeno fan, but I'm still gonna eat. Alright. Let me get this set up and I'll be right back. Alright, I got everything set up here. Bear with me guys, I haven't been behind the camera in two months. So I'm a little rusty. Alright. Before we do anything here. Battery in my camera just died. Before we do anything here. And get the stew going. I've been told you're not supposed to do this indoors, but I have no setup for outside right now. So I'm sure most of you have seen my videos already, or other MRE videos, so I'm sure you know how this works. But for those of you that don't, take the lid off, with the top off like I just did, insert your entree. There's a little line right here that says, do not overfill. Do not overfill. Hold the top over. Get the heating unit wet. And it's working. Put it in the cardboard sleeve that came with it. And prop it up against a rock or something. You guys know of this tray already. Okay, let's go with the First Strike chocolate flavor nutritious energy bar. Ooh, that smells like I said before, I put this to a vote, and by one vote, this was chosen over the pizza. Really close. That's pretty good. I kind of feel like I should save that for. with the chocolate hazelnut cocoa beverage powder. This you can drink hot or cold. These I usually drink them cold because I have the cold drink and then I'll have the hot coffee. Usually these come with coffee, but it doesn't look like this one did. Nope, this one came with lemonade instead. Crushed red pepper, standard toilet paper, moist towelette, MRE gun, and some salt. I was hoping there would be some coffee with this. I even got all set up with my own accessory pack, sugar and creamer. That's okay. So instead, cocoa beverage powder will be the hot drink. And we'll have some cold lemonade. You guys remember this? There's a little line on the pouch. That's where you fill it to. Shake it up. Hot chocolate. I'm not going to use the water. Stuck with another heating unit that doesn't work. I seem to be getting a lot of those. That was my fault. I didn't use enough water. Okay. While that's doing its thing, we got our hot powder, or hot chocolate. Go with the cheddar cheese pretzels. You know what these are? Combos. of you that have heard of it before, there's this subscription that I have. I haven't mentioned it in any of my other videos, but I'll mention it in this one. Battle Box. And it's a box that you get monthly. Like I said, it's a subscription, and they'll send you different survival items. The last box, I got this. It's a Firebird. That's a good knife. Really good knife. This thing is so sharp, I can shave with it. We'll go more into that later. Better than I thought it would be. Fruit cocktail and light syrup, diced peaches, diced pears, water, grapes, corn syrup, pineapple segments, halved cherries, sugar, water, some other stuff. Not even gonna say. Fruit cocktail. Standard MRE spoon. people that I talk to that have had these MREs, they say they don't like them. I don't really see an issue with them. To me, it tastes like normal food, really. I mean, it's different. Like, the jalapeno cheese spread on these crackers, that's... The nutrition bar, not something you would really eat, but I don't see a problem with them really. Besides the lemonade, which I already know I'm not gonna like, I don't like lemonade. But besides the lemonade, this is probably the first MRE I've opened that I like every single component. I mean, I'm not a huge fan of the cheese spread with the jalapenos in it, but I'll still eat it. Pepper, onions, tomato paste, cilantro. had it hot, I've had it cold. It's good hot, but it's even better cold. Believe it or not. I've been staring at this MRE, sitting on my bookshelf that I leave all my Bushcraft stuff. Like video ideas I have, like on a shelf. I'll do this video one day, or this video one day. I've been staring at this MRE for 2 months. I haven't been able to really get behind the camera because I've been working like 50 plus hours a week. And I need to have time with my family too. So spending time with my family. I'm still going to be doing videos, just not as often as I used to. Someday. They say it's exactly like combos. What I was expecting, but I wasn't expecting thin sheets. This is really good with the crackers. Excuse me. So I'm gonna put what I can on the crackers, and whatever's left, just dump it right into this. I know usually I don't sit here and have you guys watch me eat the whole thing. I'll probably cut quite a bit out of it so you don't have to do it. But I haven't been behind the camera in a while. I miss you guys. Maybe I'll bring you guys out there and show you what it looks like. It's pretty sad. hard work. I've been working so much, I haven't been able to go out there and maintain it. Trees are growing back in the whole area. Eating that chicken stew, going to the fruit, it tastes great. Perfect dessert. They can make combos any better than they already do. This is good. Thank you. I've bored you guys long enough with my eating. So I think I'll take my leave. Never claimed to be a professional chugger, especially lemonade. But anyways, thanks for hanging out with me, guys, while I stuff my face with this MRE. It was a good choice. Like I said, it was down to a vote between that and this pizza and this creme brulee dessert. You guys chose this by one vote. That close. Excuse me. And it was a good choice. That was delicious. I would love to have that again. Thank you guys for hanging out with me while I ate that. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, everybody. Like and subscribe.